Prime Minister Narendra Modi's three-day visit to the United States concludes. On the last day, he gave a speech at the UN Summit of the Future.
Success of humanity lies in our collective strength, not in the battlefield. और वैश्विक शांति एवं विकास के लिए ग्लोबल संस्थाओं में रिफॉर्म्स आवश्यक है. रिफॉर्म इज द की टू रिलेवेंस.
मोदी ऑल्सो कन्वीन्ड अ हाई प्रोफाइल राउंड टेबल विद द टॉप अमेरिकन टेक्नोलॉजी सीईओज, फोकसिंग ऑन इनोवेशन, कोलैबोरेशन एंड इंडियाज ग्रोइंग टेक स्पेस. It was attended by prominent CEOs like Google's Sundar Pichai, Nvidia's Jensen Huang, and Adobe's Shantanu Narayan.
कि democratic values और technology का मिलना मानव कल्याण की guarantee देता है, एक विश्वास पैदा करता है. और भारत एक देश है जो जिसके पास talent भी है, democracy भी है, market bhi hai.
You know, the Prime Minister has been focused on transforming India with his Digital India vision. He pushed us to continue making in India, designing in India. We are proud to now make our Pixel phones manufactured in India. He is really thinking about how AI can transform India in a way that benefits the people of India.
On Sunday, he addressed Modi and Us diaspora event in New York, where he emphasized that India is emerging as a catalytic agent in the world.
आज का भारत दुनिया में एक नए कैटलिक एजेंट की तरह उभर रहा है और इसका प्रभाव हर सेक्टर में दिखेगा.
The Indian diaspora also witnessed some grand performances before Prime Minister arrived. While meeting rapper Hanumankind, Prime Minister Modi chanted Jai Hanuman before embracing him. Just after landing in the United States, he held bilateral talks for the last time with US President Joe Biden in Delaware. The main highlight of Prime Minister Modi's US visit was the Quad meet, which took place amid rising global tensions. The Quad nations also sent out a sharp message to China without naming them and sought a free and open Indo-Pacific region.
Friends, हमारी बैठक ऐसे समय हो रही है जब विश्व तनावों और संघर्षों से घिरा हुआ है. ऐसे में साझा डेमोक्रेटिक वैल्यूज के आधार पर क्वाड का मिलकर साथ चलना पूरी मानवता के लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है.
China, however, quickly responded and claimed that the US is using Quad as a tool to contain Beijing. India is set to host the next Quad Leadership Summit in 2025.